ഐ എസ് എൽ കേരള ബ്ലാസ്റ്റേഴ്സിന് ഇന്ന് കിരീട പോരാട്ടം. ഗോവയിൽ വൈകിട്ട് 7:30 തുടങ്ങുന്ന ഫൈനലിൽ ഹൈദരാബാദ് എഫ് സിയാണ് എതിരാളികൾ. ഇരു ടീമുകളും ലീഗിലെ ആദ്യ കിരീടമാണ് ലക്ഷ്യമിടുന്നത്. കേരള ബ്ലാസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് നായകനായിരുന്ന ജസൽ കന്നേറോ ശ്രീനാഥ് ചന്ദ്രനൊപ്പം ചേരുന്നുണ്ട്. കേൾക്കാം.
കേരള ബ്ലാസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് ഫൈനൽ മത്സരത്തിനിറങ്ങുന്നതിന് തൊട്ടു മുമ്പ് ബ്ലാസ്റ്റേഴ്സിന്റെ ക്യാപ്റ്റൻ കൂടിയായിരുന്ന ജസൽ കന്നേറോ ഇപ്പോൾ ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനൊപ്പം ചേരുകയാണ്. ജസൽ, ഫൈനലി വി ആർ അറ്റ് ദ ഫൈനൽ.
യെസ്.
ഹൗ ഇസ് ദാറ്റ് ഫീലിംഗ്?
Feeling is very good, and again for me it's not good, but overall it's a good situation where we are, and hopefully we win the trophy today and enjoy ourselves.
Will it be an easy task to beat Hyderabad?
No, it will not be easy. You see, it's the last game of the season, it's the final, so you cannot know. It's not the league, and the game will not be easy, that's for sure. And I think so both the sides will dominate the match, and I think Kerala will win at the last.
Is there an edge for Kerala? You are saying that Kerala will win. If yes, what's that?
There is no edge. I think so. Last game, the fans are here, and it is very, what do you call it, a player's team come to play in front of the fans, and they will be cheering from up. It will be double boost for the players, and I think so. They have worked really very hard for this, where we are now. And they will continue this for this last match till the 90 minutes and come out victorious. That's what I feel.
Many Kerala Blasters fans are cheering for Sahil Abdul Samad, and the news that we are getting is he is not going to play this match. So will it be a disadvantage, a setback for Kerala Blasters?
If I see, he is injured, but there are some players, but definitely we will miss him, because he brings some quality to the team, and he had some good season. He was doing very well. He scored some fantastic goals, and hopefully he continue with this form in future. But yes, we will miss him, and still we have to carry on, because it's the final.
Last year he was with our team, and this year he's having a good time. And how can we stop him from attacking us?
It's not like we have to stop him. It's like each and every person should give their best, and we will stop him automatically. It's not like Bartok Beche, and we will focus on Bartok Beche. There are more 10 players on the field, so each and every player is very difficult, and they will come all out. So if I say if we only focus on Bart, it will be very harsh, but I will say each and every player will give their best, and automatically the result will come in our favor.
Cameraman K. Abhilash Nappam, Srinath Chandran, Asianet News.